As expected, still hot out there for today, but definitely a break from that excessive and record-setting heat that we saw across the region yesterday. Thanks for joining us here on our website, KMBC.com. I'm meteorologist Erin Little. This is a look at your updated forecast as we are now heading into your Wednesday night. You can see behind me just a few clouds over the northern third of our viewing area, but quiet conditions for the most part, and that's the way I'm expecting it to stay. We do have a very slim opportunity for storms tonight. We're talking about a 20% chance for that, but for all of our outdoor evening activities, I do think we'll be in a lot better shape in terms of temperatures. It will still be warm and muggy in the upper 80s, lower 90s between now and sunset. But if you're heading off to the Royals game, first pitch is at 7:10 with the Orioles in town. How about Sporting Kansas City out in KCK? They're kicking off at 7:30 tonight. Or if you want to take in a little theater, Starlight, Mamma Mia's also going to have a great production tonight right around 8 p.m. Now we have a 20% chance for storms between now and about midnight. As we head towards tomorrow, chances of rainfall quickly increasing. This is a look at future scan, and you can see widespread areas of not only rain, but heavy rain, heavy downpours working their way across our area for your Thursday. And you can see this taking over a good portion of our viewing area, not only in terms of the real estate that it will take up, but also in terms of the time frame. We will likely be dealing with rain off and on for most of your Thursday. So let's detail the numbers for you. Waking up to 74 degrees, we'll see temperatures right around 81 tomorrow at lunchtime, a high tomorrow afternoon, actually near normal of only 87 degrees. Now we'll see chances for storms off and on all day long, fair game for thunderstorm activity. But as we head towards late morning and into the middle part of the day, that looks to be when we'll see our best chance for storms, about a 60% opportunity as we're heading right through the middle of your Thursday. For the next 7 days, we've got 87 degrees for tomorrow, 89 with isolated storms possible for your Friday, temperatures near 90 degrees for both days of your weekend. And right now we're going to keep that chance of storms in the forecast as well for both days. As you're making outdoor plans, certainly keep that in mind. Chances for storms look to be less than 20%, but temperatures start to slowly creep back uphill as we move towards Monday and Tuesday.